over and over again that ensuring that we don't leave a sister or a brother behind is how we grow. And in the words of Congresswoman Barbara Jordan, what the people want is simple. They want an America as good as its promise. And raising the federal minimum wage is the beginning of creating an America as good as its promise.
Is there a second?
Question.
Turner.
Madam Chair, I do accept Sister Mary Kay's amendment to my amendment and am vitally proud that the Democratic Party is affirming that the federal minimum wage should be $15 an hour.
Time,
the amendment
right?
passes.